Take me back to the line. I know. Good evening, wonderful people of Wonderland! And surrounding areas. How's everybody feeling tonight? Are we all feeling emotionally stable? Correct, we've come to the right place. Before we go any further, will you please make some noise for the incredible Wet Leg who opened the show tonight? And will you please make some noise for my friend, Mr. Mitchell Rowland? The only person in the world that will get up in a stadium in front of 80,000 people and play music and not tell them that he's made an album. Our job this evening is going to be to entertain you. I promise you we'll do our absolute very best. I give you my word. Your job tonight is to have as much fun as you possibly can. If you want to sing, if you want to dance, please feel free to do whatever it is you want to do. Please feel free to be whoever it is you've always wanted to be in this room tonight. We're going to have fun, we're going to do it together. There's a lot of people in here, so if you need anything at any point, just let me know. We can stop at any time. We're going to stay safe. We're going to stay hydrated. And it's a Friday night. This is Wembley Night 3. The first two were pretty magical. So I challenge you this evening, I challenge you to have as much fun as I can have. Are you ready?
Learn your head, baby.
How's everybody feeling out here? Are you well? Thank you very much. Before we do anything else, I just want to say to you, the people, remember to support us and ask God for you and us all the music and thank you so, so much. I've lived here for 13 years and I've had the privilege of being able to play here several times and every single time. You have been so incredibly kind to me, so wonderful to me. Thank you for bringing us back home tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you so, so much. The next song I'm going to play for you is a very special one for me. I hope you enjoy it. It's a very special for you as well. This is good time.
Oh,
playing this one at the local club, so we might need a bit more work.
It's not what I wanted to leave you behind. No.
about it now, and we go.
Time. We shut the lights off.
Wembley. You're having a good time with us so far. Now's the portion of the show where if you brought a sign with you, it's a good time to stick with me and we'll see what we've got. See what we've got. Now, Scotland, no party out there. Well, of course. It's your birthday. What's your name? Danielle. Thanks so much for Danielle, everybody. It's a birthday. How old are you today, Danielle? 24. Is it today? I promise. I trust you. I believe you. Danielle, would you like the people of Wembley Stadium to sing happy birthday? Yes. Can you please help me out with this, Wembley? Happy birthday to Danielle. One, two, three.
Happy birthday.
Thank you for joining us tonight. And we've got two big ones now. I've seen a gender reveal. Who's pregnant? Who's packing? What's your name? Alana. Make some noise for Alana, everybody. With child. How far along are you, Alana? I love you as well, mate. How far? Who are you here with? 18 weeks. Congratulations. Who are you here with tonight? Best friend. Do you know? Okay, nobody knows. I'm about to. Are you ready for this? This is a very personal moment.
We can't see.
Here we go. All right. We get some tense. Okay. What do you want? Either. Okay. We build some tension here, please, Wembley. It's a boy! Congratulations. Congratulations. I wish you all the luck. Thanks so much for Alana, everybody. Alright, we're going to do one more. Oh, great. It's tits of science tonight. What's your name? Alfie. Okay. You ready for this, Alfie? Okay. Alfie, who are you here with tonight? Lydia. Where's Lydia? Oh, she's over there. Oh, no, I'd say that's with her this evening. You got a ticket first and then you stuck her at the back. No.
Nice.
All right. Alfie, your sign says, help me come out to my BFF as bi. I'm going to stretch it out a little bit, but I think we may, she might know. Where are you, Lydia? He's bi. All right, are you ready? We're going to do this properly. Can I borrow that, please? We're going to do this properly. What kind of music do you like, Alfie? I'll take that one. What kind of music do you like? Fast, slow, mid-tempo, fast. Can I get some fast, sparkly, gay, coming out bi music? Here we go. All right. Here we go. Sparkly bi music. Here it comes. Isn't all of this sparkly bi music? Enjoy your bi life as hard as you possibly can. Thank you for being here tonight. Make some noise for Alfie, everybody. And make some noise for his best friend forever who's stuck over there, Lydia. Now, if you haven't been singing so far, it's absolutely no problem. I've been dancing so far, it's no problem, but from now until the end of the show, we're going to take it up a notch. We're going to move into a section we like to call the disco. Let's go!
goes one, two.
Since then, this area and this building has been so incredibly special to me. It means so much to us that we're here for 4 nights. Thank you so, so much for creating these memories for us. Thank you for being here tonight. The last 2 years of my life doing this tour, this is my favorite tour I've ever done. The last 2 nights, I've been the happiest I've ever been on a stage. Thank you so, so much for being here. Thank you. Now, what's going to happen next is we're going to give you a couple more songs. Then we're going to go off. We're going to pretend it's the end of the show. It's not. I think honesty is important between us after all this time. I went to a concert with my father, who is here tonight. I went to a concert with him when I was 10. And I saw this, and it was one of my favorite musical things that has ever happened to me. So I would like to try it with you tonight. We tried it the other night. It worked very well. Okay. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. You were there, and it didn't work. I thought it worked. All right. I'm very sensitive. Take it easy. I'm in a vulnerable state up here, you know. Okay. We're going to try it again. And tonight, I think it's going to work. All right? Or is everyone in here familiar with the Beatles song, All You Need Is Me? No? You should be ashamed. Live your truth. Check it out. Great song. Okay. Now, we're going to go off the stage. We'll be back there. Now, the way I see it, you have two options. We have number one option. We can all discuss amongst ourselves. What do you think of the show, Seth? I'm having a nice time. I'm having a nice time. I wish I had a bit more water. What do you think the traffic's going to be like when we're home? I'm not sure. It's a Friday. Should we go out? Probably. Oh, maybe we should have. It's Saturday tomorrow. Yeah, let's go out. Okay. That's option number one. Doesn't sound bad. Option number two, we fill Wembley with as much love as we possibly can. And the trick here is the louder you sing it, the quicker we will come back. So, what's going to happen is, I'm not even going to split you down the middle this time. It's everyone together. Everyone in here. When we're back there, we're going to sing. All you need is
all you need is love. All you need is love.
Love is all you need. One, two, three, four, again.
All you need is love. Ba, ba, da, da, da. All you need is love. Ba, ba, da, da, da. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
One, two, just to make sure you've got it. Make some noise for yourselves, Wembley. All right, now I'd like to take a brief moment to introduce you to this wonderful, wonderful band who is on the stage tonight. So first of all, will you please make some noise for Mr. Paris, Laura, Lauren and Kalia on the horns. For you, Yafra! On the guitar, the keys, and the cello, make some noise for Aretha! On the bass and vocals, will you make some noise? A big welcome back to Miss Valeria Falcone!
Thank you. So I get to thinking of her. Thank you.
Did you have a good time with us tonight? Thank you. Now, there's a couple of people I'd like to say a brief thank you to, if that's alright with you. We're going to give you a little bit more music, and then you'll be free to go. It's a Friday night. You can go do whatever you want. Who's going out tonight? Who's going home after this? You're responsible queens. Now, first of all, for the incredible wet leg work of the show tonight, will you please make some noise? For my wonderful, wonderful friend, Mr. Mitchell Rowland, who opened the show to me. Thanks for coming. Everyone else good? Everyone on it? Okay. Okay. No, it's all right. Are you good? Are you all right? No, you don't have to be sorry. I don't mind. I get to stay up here for longer. Are you good? Are you okay now? You're all right. What's your name? Ava. Now make some noise for Ava, everybody. What have you heard? Leg. You fell off. You fainted. Can I tell you something? I've never fainted. So, you're winning. This is your first time. This is our first time, everybody! You're making it worse. What are you talking? It's not my fault. Ava, thank you for being with us tonight. It's all right. Make some noise for Ava, everybody. Oh yeah, you're faking that as well. Me too, me too. All right, secondly, for my wonderful, wonderful band who's on the stage behind us. There's a large group of people who get into this room a long time before any of us are in here. They will leave a long time before you hear about them. You guys don't see anything in the show, so please go on the floor next to them. Get to play in London is obviously incredibly special to me. There are a lot of incredibly special people in my life here tonight who have supported me over the years in many, many different ways. My friends, my family are here tonight. And I all want to say thank you so, so much for supporting me. You have given so much to me. Thank you. Thank you so, so much. You have given me these memories that I know I will remember for the rest of my life. You guys have been so special. Thank you so much for being here and allowing us to do this. We have 15 shows left on this tour, Love on Tour. It's the end of Love on Tour. It has been an absolute privilege and an honor to play for such a wonderful group of people. Thank you so much. From this side all the way around to this side, top to bottom, front to back, you've been unbelievable tonight. If you've been supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 13 years, whatever it is, you have changed my life over and over and over again. Now we're going to finish these shows, and then I'm going to go away for a little bit. But I want to tell you that I will miss you, and I have loved you so, so much over these last couple of years of this tour. Thank you so much for making this absolutely the greatest experience of my life. Thank you so, so much. We hope you had a good time with us tonight. Please get home safely, look after each other, put some love out into the world, it needs it. We hope you had a good time. Good night, Wembley! Good night!
Bye.